An Olympic hopeful who put himself on eBay to find a sponsor for the Games has finally found the backing that he was looking for. Londoner James Ellington's hopes were dashed when it turned out his winning bidder on the auction site was a fake. Well, luckily for the sprinter, he had previously been approached by a shaving brand who agreed to sponsor him for 2012 should his other funding plans fall through.